The people of Iru in Lagos can now enjoy better healthcare services as the first primary healthcare center has been inaugurated in the area. The Oniru of Iru Kingdom, Oba Abdulwasiu Gbolahan, says the infrastructure is provided in partnership with the Office of the Senior Special Assistant to the President on Sustainable Development Goals. Adejoke Orelokbe Adefilure Olawakan reports.
Before now, the people of Iru have always accessed primary health care miles away. But this health care facility will now serve them better. This inauguration and handover ceremony is in commemoration of the first year coronation of Oba Omogbolahan Lawal, the Oniru of Iruland. He says the project is to show his commitment towards the well-being of his subjects.
This edifice is the form of soccer in the health center, and this is the beginning. Inshallah. This is the beginning. Because from primary health center, we have to move to the secondary before the tertiary. We are already in discussion with investors.
The Senior Special Assistant to the President on Sustainable Development Goals, Adejoke Orelokbe Adefulire, says the project is towards the achievement of Goal 3 of the SDGs, which focuses on good health and well-being.
We continue to support Lagos State Government to do more of this, and with the staff that they are promised to bring here, it means that Iru Kingdom will be best manage the human and material team in this facility.
Chairman of Iru VI Local Council Development Area applauds the initiative.
The space is small for a general hospital though, we know that, but the structure that I'm looking at and the facilities that is in place is enough to be a general hospital. But with time, with God on our side, with what I'm seeing on ground, we'll try as much as possible. Omonileniwa will get a bigger place.
Oniru appeals to the people to take ownership of the health facility and ensure adequate maintenance. The primary health care center was created to complement the Babajide Sanwo-Olu administration's vision in the healthcare sector by ensuring basic health care needs of the people of the area are adequately catered for. Ola Awakon, TVC News, Lagos.